Alhaji Musa. What are you doing?
I send it to me. Send my pin to my account officer.
You are sending your pin to your account officer.
They never. Your bank never call you.
My bank call me.
They can't call you.
Eh? You see, na special customer like us. Then they call you for all this kind of service.
Wait, oh, how did this even happen, Alhaji?
No, you never know how it happened. You never say I just buy this new phone. I call you and let me call and relax. I call you take sleepy. I call you drink, drink. You understand? I call you. You never know what the video do. When it's not, you come put it. I say, call me. Don't go. I put up for Instagram, I put up for Facebook, Twitter, to go, but do everywhere. One number, they calling me open, open. Send my account officer. And I say, these boys, very sonoric boys. That account officer boys, and now send her the other one trying to send.
Alhaji Musa,
eh?
You put your number on social media and say people should call you.
And I'm going to swear down this connection. Take care. When leave.
Alhaji, you are in trouble, oh. Don't you know that cyber criminals pretend to be calling from your bank to obtain sensitive information and defraud you? There is no bank that will ask you for your PIN, your OTP, your full card PAN, or online banking password, Alhaji.
No, but what they told me, enough for someone. This is my account officer. Our relationship, it didn't fight. What am I even talking, Dogo? See, little voice note where they
get sent. Hello, Alhaji Musa. I'm still waiting for you to send your PIN so I can help your
people. In the young boys, in the young even Beyonce, Nicki Minaj boys, not rich like the person where the camp boys cannot do.
Alhaji Musa, cyber criminals can pretend to be your service provider or trusted organization. They can even claim that they are calling from government.
With the campaign boys?
Alhaji, forget the voice. These people are criminals. No bank will call you to ask you to send sensitive information. See, Alhaji, let me tell you. What you must do is add an extra layer of security. Wait. Alhaji, there's what they call the two-factor authentication.
Two-factor?
Yes, go to the security setting on your phone.
I don't know this. You hate me. Why did you do two-factor? What call two-factor?
Two-factor. It would make it difficult for these people to access your social media and also your...
Now, which factor I get now? Now, one I be...
This one does not have any factor.
I don't have factor.
Yes. No, but I've imputed it for you. Shebi, you have not sent the PIN. Better block that number now.
Now, bad person.
He's a criminal. Alhaji, these people can pretend to be anybody.
But they didn't get boys. The people want their teeth. They do... Oh, I'm a catcher. I'm a boy.
No.
Oh my God!
Very sonoric.
You have to be careful, Alhaji. Be very careful.
The way friend, you know, if never for friend like you, the boy, they say the church can't give the girl. He means he never lick my ear. Yeah, Alhaji, I don't have credit to call you. I can't say the boy send
5,000.
Yeah, at least. You know, 5,000, don't go, man, don't go. If not, I call you. All the money in my account, all the 7,000 would have gone.
Just make sure you don't do it again.
And then, don't go.
No, don't worry. Don't take me like this. Tell them to give me pepper soup.
Don't go. He said, they check my money. He said, I give pepper soup. How much pepper soup? My account is not finished. Don't go.
But yeah, I helped you with the
money. You're a bad friend. You're a bad friend. Nice thing.
This one,
Jesus,
never, you know, the pure God. Don't go. You know, the pure God. Nice sense. It may be naive, your account officer, they will know.